He's probably going to give me a high kick. But that will be fatal for Krokop.
Let's wait and see. He just talked too much, like everybody else.
I'm going to finish him with the ground and pound. You can take and go tell that to Krokop.
Like Mark Holman did, right?
Yes.
Okay. I wish him all the best.
I am very relaxed. I'm just thinking about winning the fight. For Russians, Krokop is not a threat at all.
Cautious opening round, but you know when Mirko Krokop's in the fight again going...
Oh, he's got a liver kick!
The liver shot!
It's over and out!
And that's it.
Yep.